So, you're thinking of buying Deepwoken, but you're not sure whether it's worth it or not for sure? Well, I'm here to help. My name is Phoenix Shoji, and today I'll be giving you my honest review of Deepwoken. Sit tight and enjoy the video. Oh, and while you're at it, grab yourself some Takis, a Twix, and some lemonade. Deepwoken is a uniquely developed game with a permanent death mechanic developed by Vows by the Sea. Deepwoken's style is similar and can be compared to Rogue Lineage. Throughout your time spent in the game, you can discover different features of the map, go on quests, craft new weapons, and grip people for fun. It really is a unique experience, and I would recommend it. The game features a wide variety of races that you can be a part of, from the most common, Seltor, to the most rare, Capra. The other races that are also included are Etrian, Kanor, Gremor, Adret, Felinor, Khan, Vesperian, and Ganymede. If you're not satisfied with the race you're given, you can buy as many race rerolls as you'd like when you first join the game. Speaking of joining the game, let's talk about the paid access to Deepwoken. Yes, it is 400 Robux just to get in, but it is totally worth it if you have enough Robux to buy it. This game's scripting is so unique and so well done, I couldn't even begin to explain how different it is compared to other games. Deepwoken is truly an amazing game, and even though the fact that you can be wiped so easily is rage-inducing, I would definitely play Deepwoken for hours and hours on end. So, that's about it for my short and sweet review of Deepwoken. I hope this helped you out in your decision. I rate Deepwoken a solid 9.5 out of 10 on the Shoji scale. Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and enjoy the new year ahead. Let me know in the comments whether or not you're going to buy it. And if you like the video, please feel free to show your support by subscribing to the channel. It's completely free and takes about 3 seconds to do. Have a great rest of 2021. Enjoy your 2022.